Welcome to the project demonstration of hybrid power generation using wind, solar, piezo. In this project, we are using wind power, solar and piezo for the electric power generation, and also using 2 amps 12 volts battery, step down transformer, and also using inverter which converts DC to AC. And also here we can see the inverter circuit. Here we can see the AC bulb for the AC load. We are using also 4 charging circuits. Here we can see 4 charging circuits. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the 4 charging circuits. And it will see the demonstration. If we want to charge this battery through electrically, so we will use this cable. So this cable name is power cable. So it will take 230 volts of input, and that input will be given to this step down transformer. It will step down up to 12 volts of AC. That 12 volts of AC will be given to this charging circuit, and also we can call as a full bridge converter which converts AC to DC. So now I am giving the power supply. So here we can see the light indication, which means the charging battery gets charging through this charging circuit. And also here we can see, so the wind power is given to this charging circuit. Through charging circuit, we are connecting this to this battery. And also here we can see this solar is connected to this charging circuit. Through this charging circuit, we are connecting to this battery. And also here we can see piezo plate. If we press this one physically, so it will generate a power. That power will be given to this charging circuit. Through this charging circuit, we are giving to this battery. So these are the power generating components. So here we can see through wind we can generate like this. So here we can see the light indication also, and also here we can see the small light indication. So there is no any light indication. So if I give this pin to this input of this charging circuit, so here we can see the slow light indication. For the room light, it is generating a small amount of power. And also here we can see through electrically we can charge. So if we want to charge this battery through piezo plate, we have to press more and more, then only it will generate a power, and that power will be given to this battery. So if you want to on this AC power supply, AC load, so we have to switch this switch. So first of all, we need to on this battery power supply, then only it will be on. So if you want to on this bulb, AC bulb, so we have to switch this one. So now it is on. If we want to off, we can off. This is the converter which converts, this is the inverter which converts DC to AC. So it is taking input of DC power and will giving the output of AC. Through AC we can connect this load and bulb will be glow. So we are providing here 2 USB ports. So these are the mobile phone chargers. So using this USB we can charge our phone. Have to on the switch. Now it is charging. In this way, this will be works. So here we can see these are the inputs of this charging circuits. So these are the inputs and these are the outputs. These outputs are connected to this battery. So one doubt will be raised in our mind. So this wind energy and the solar energy and the piezo will generate a DC power. Again we are giving to the converters. So converters act like a which converts AC to DC, and also it will protect from the reverse current due to these diodes. That's why we are giving this wind and solar piezo connections to this charging circuit. In this way, this project will be works. Thanks for the watching.